Well, what am I doing today? Well, I've made some changes to my voice app that I think might interest my violinist brother. Perhaps he could do something with it now. I started off like writing something about Schindler's List on my Restoring Notre Dame site, but that's not the real reason that I did that, because okay, Google, talk to Restoring Notre Dame.
Okay, here's the test version of Restoring Notre Dame. Welcome to Restoring Notre Dame to see what's been updated on any date. What do you want to do? Say help if you're not sure.
What's the update today?
A simple response is cool. Your date is the 29th of October 2019. The closest we have is Schindler's List, remembered. It has the date the 29th of October 2019. Read more at restoringnotredame.com. Say more for the story or get the update for another date or maybe say you're done.
More.
A live recorded audio should now start. Say stop to interrupt it, or when it finishes use help or another of the usual commands.
Okay. The real reason I wrote a little bit about Schindler's List was because I have this solo on my computer, and I think it's an interesting and very moving violin solo. But now I can make the voice app play things that are MP3 things. Maybe there's an opportunity to create something else that my brother would like. Written by John Williams, I think. The violin solo is played by Isaac Perlman. I think that's his name. A lot of film music is rotten, but I think this was a very interesting film with brilliant music. I don't want to interrupt it really, and I think it goes on for about 3 or 4 minutes. So this is going to be a long video today. I hope you like it. And it makes you think. Okay, Google, nothing more.
Okay, see what's new on restoringnotredame.com tomorrow.
And that's video today.